Wilson now to kick this one away. This is fielded at the goal line. And not a bad return here. He gets it out to the 25-yard line. So Prescott and the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Starting with a first down, 11 yards on that pickup.
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just gash him there. They blasted a gaping hole for him to gallop through.
Rush coming, and he's taken down.
Brandon, if I'm an offensive coordinator and I see an all-out rush like that, I file it away because I'm going to use their aggressiveness against them.
Send a message to the Raider Reaction Facebook page. Right now we're filling up our PlayStation 4 league and our Xbox league. So if you think you got game,
out near the 40 to the 39.
This is the page, $25 buy-in. Everybody wins in the division.
Sitting alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. Is it his Cowboy football to be in quarter number two? They're looking at a third and 6 here to start things out.
If you think you got game, too much of your mouth is. Just playing some random online guy. No idea who this guy is.
They're indeed going for it. It's Prescott. He's able to hook up with Michael Gallup. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. A gutsy call. Turns out to be a good one, though. First down on a pickup of 11.
So if you want to get in our Raider Reaction 2019 Offseason Madden Challenge. Message the Raider Reaction page. Get your spot locked down. We got a league for PS4 as well as Xbox. Everybody wins their division gets a Raider Reaction prize pack. Everybody who wins their league gets an autographed Derek Carr jersey. It's $25 buy-in.
He's inside the 40. Back-to-back 11-yard gains, and they've got another first down. And forget about the run to set up the pass. They're just coming out throwing.
Forget trying to set anything up. They feel like they have the advantage. They feel like they have the matchups, and they're just attacking right now.
Yep, going to the air on the opening drive. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. A first down carry by Elliott. Looking to find the lane, but he can't rein in at the line of scrimmage. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down.
Oh shit. Fail. Dude, that sucks. What happened?
Oh my God. what I get for screwing this shit while I'm trying to play.
Raiders, quite a season that just passed, and not in a great way. 4-12.
Well, I got the ball back somehow.
As a head coach, you look forward to the offseason. You have questions about where they're going to play next year while they transition to Vegas, but they've obviously got other questions as well.
They do, and a lot of that centers in how are they going to put together this team now, because they've dismantled it in a sense.
Well, that sucks.
How do they put it back together? Brand new general manager coming on board. John Gruden still has the heavy influence, but they'll start with three first-round
picks. Minor technical difficulties there.
A reason for optimism as they make their move to Las Vegas in 2020.
And complete right side to Cook. Give him 7 on the play, and it's a second down.
How about the timing on that one? Boy, they were in sync, weren't they? Three-step drop, balls out of his hands, right to the tight end. Nice completion, just like they do it in practice.
And off comes DeMartin. And not much running room. Down to the 32.
As I was saying,
given 3 on the run,
this is why I'm doing some of these streams now. I want to get some of the bugs out, so I'll make sure everything works by the time we get this the league started.
But these short runs, they still pay dividends because they can take their toll on a defense.
For the minor technical difficulties there.
You control the clock, you control the ball.
But if you're interested in getting in our Raider Reaction 2019 Offseason Madden Challenge, we got a league for PS. League for PS4 as well as Xbox. That is not going to be a range. That's
and now a timeout called by the Cowboys defense. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter.
I can't believe I took that sack on the freaking screen.
Down, here's Johnny Townsend to punt it. Back deep is Tavon Austin. He steps into this one, and this is a rocket. So 1:56 to play in this first half. The Dallas Cowboys so good at home this year. 7-1 during the regular season. That helped earn them the NFC East title. So they come home. They beat Seattle. Now, though, they go on the road for a much tougher test.
It is indeed a much tougher test. The Los Angeles Rams, a defensive front led by Aaron Donald, who many think could be the MVP of the league this season. And since 1996... the Dallas Cowboys are 0-5 in the divisional round. So
down, Frosty Rocker with the sack.
They lost 2 there, and it's 3rd down.
If you're interested in getting in our Madden 2019 Offseason Madden Challenge, Xbox or PS4, everybody who wins their division gets a Raider Reaction prize pack. Every league winner gets a autographed Derek Carr jersey. So if you win the PS4 league or the Xbox league, either one, you're going to win an autographed DC4 jersey. Kill that guy.
He's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. He's got his first catch here before halftime, and it goes for a first down.
It's funny when I go back to our pregame meeting with Amari Cooper, and we mentioned, what they play man coverage against you. He almost seemed offended by it, didn't he?
I'll beat it. That's basically what he said, right?
I mean, the best receivers we've ever talked to and covered, when you talk about covering them with one guy, they think that's a personal affront. If they feel like if they can't just beat one defender, then they're not very good.
From the red zone now.
Smash.
The Cowboys looking to get going again in a hurry.
Starting to wonder if this offensive line just simply doesn't like him. I mean, they've given up 6 sacks in this game. He's got nowhere to go, nowhere to run, and obviously nowhere to hide.
And all those sacks in the first half, this is just complete domination. This drive, it's been a good mix. 3 passing plays, 3 runs, hitting on all 3 of those passes, and the last one putting him in the red zone.
So wouldn't you think play action right here? Because you've got the ability and had the ability to run it and throw it. Go play action and take your shot at the end zone.
On 3rd down, it's Prescott. His throw caught at about the 5. Able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. They're able to convert on 3rd down, and that sets up a 1st and goal. Now Prescott.
No!
He's caught. Touchdown.
Damn it.
Cowboys. As his guys are in for 6, and the Cowboys are an extra point away from tying the football game.
See, if it wasn't for this technical difficulties, I was ready to get this, take this game under control, and that's all right. I screwed myself.
Methodical drive and something really to take into the lockers here. Extra point safely through. And that is going to tie the game as we approach halftime. So a tie ball game here as the kick's away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. The Raider offense now making their way toward the huddle. And from this spot in the field with the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take one more shot before the clock runs out.
Final play of the first half, barring a penalty, as they come up on first and 10. The final shot here before half for Carr. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter.
Well, I wish I got the ball first after half.
Set and ready to go for the second half. One touchdown apiece, 7-7.
Got D'd up on him here.
Fielded about a yard deep.
That was a bad decision there, boy.
Good return here as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line.
Well, conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment.
I feel
the
turnover coming.
Some of these teams, special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like you have green on that
play. Smash!
And he'll go down after losing yardage at the 10. It's a loss of two there, bringing out second down.
It's the Raider reaction. 2019 Offseason of the Madden Challenge. If you want to get in, if you can get a game, Xbox, PS4, get yourself, send me a message to the page, get your info, get yourself locked down. All division winners get the Raider Reaction prize pack. If you win the league, Xbox or PS4, you get an autographed Derek Carr jersey. Off for just a $25 buy-in. Every Monday is going to be Madden Monday. We're going to stream my opponents, my game live. Some of the other admins will be streaming their games live as well. We have to play one game a week. Full 16-week regular season schedule plus the playoffs.
The Cowboys on third down.
The end of June, first weekend in July, we'll be having our Super Bowl. So it's a very small commitment. For a lot of fun through the offseason, so. I told you, I felt a turnover coming. I told you. Message all your info to the page, guys. Message it to the Raider Reaction page, the Facebook page. I will contact you, if not tonight, tomorrow, and get you in.
They try to fire up the running game with Martin. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. DeMarcus Lawrence in on the tackle. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle, that's what we saw right there.
Yeah, that's what their job is. And really, a lot of the time, they have to throttle back a little bit in the run game because, you know, those defensive ends, they're like in a sprinter stance. They're just headed straight for the quarterback. That was good recognition on that play to hold them to no gain.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
Anytime a defense can sit back in a zone like that, it tends to create a lot of congestion in the middle of the field. Makes it very hard to slot one in.
Looked like an I-4 at rush hour in your hometown of Orlando, Florida. An absolute mess. Carr to the throw. It's caught. Nelson.
Jordy Nelson, baby.
15 he goes. Nelson's first catch. Good for a first down.
Nice catch right there. Brings to mind the sentence. When in doubt, find your veterans.
We used to laugh back in the day when they would call guys like him crafty veterans. You get up in your 30s, you're still playing receiver, but you're around that long at that position, you're doing something right.
Just remember this. When he was young, he thought the crafty veteran was simply a guy who couldn't run anymore. Now he understands a little bit.
And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. off the corner. Where'd he come from? Well, yeah, I mean, I guess he came off the corner, but really nice play.
I like when you're able to pose a question and answer it at the same time. That's exactly where he came from, but it's not something that you normally see. Most of the time, we're thinking about those guys covering pass catchers. In this case, he was a big factor in the run game, no gain.
Incomplete. Jeff Heath, the strong safety, able to get in there on the coverage.
We've seen these defenses make enough opportunistic plays to keep this one low scoring. Flying around, making plays on the ball, and we see yet another errant throw as a result.
Big play coming up. Here's 3rd and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
And now maybe they want some extra time.
Took too damn long.
3rd and long play as we'll get a timeout.
Damn.
It's just their first, so 2 remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter.
It's a big play here. Call right shit. Who's a goddamn coward?
Field goal would get them the lead, but that's not what they're shooting for as they come up on 3rd down. The pressure drops off as they'll look to throw. That is caught at the 7-yard line. Just a 5-yard pickup, but it leads to 4th down.
So much about this game is just understanding situations and then having to execute, isn't it? Guard the 1st down sticks. Don't let them get there. And they rallied and made the tackle.
Carlson able to put this one through. And they take the lead here now at 10-7. Well, they don't get a touchdown here in the opening drive of the 3rd quarter, but I think maybe you still say mission accomplished as they come away with the lead.
No, absolutely. You keep the pressure on, right? You go downfield, get some points up on the board, and hope that you motivated your defense to take the field and hold that lead.
Here's the Dallas offense now heading back out onto the field.
The Raider Reaction 2019 Offseason Madden Challenge. We got a league for PlayStation 4 as well as the Xbox. If you want to get in, message the page. It's only a $25 buy-in. All division winners get a Raider Reaction prize pack. If you win the league, you get an autographed Derek Carr jersey for the Xbox League and the PlayStation 4 League. You only have a commitment of 1 game a week. That's all you have to play. You and your opponent for the week just have to get a schedule sometime during the 7-day period. Every Sunday, the league reboots again for its new week. 16-week regular season plus the playoffs. Give you something to do. Pass your time as we got no Raider football.
For the
foreseeable future, sack! Seventh sack.
Prescott now.
Oh, no.
Taken in by Gallo. And he'll be taken
down. Eric caught on an island.
They work it across midfield. They got 29 yards that time.
Well, let's just go ahead and walk through this one pretty easily, right? Blast off the line of scrimmage. Get downfield to a certain point, usually around 8 to 10 yards. Turn around and make sure the quarterback sees your numbers and set yourself up for the pass.
A well-executed curl route, and he is going to be wrapped up and slung to the turn.
Moverst.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line, flat out, cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
That's something us Raiders fans are used to hearing, that they can't handle our pass rush. We didn't hear that much
back
this year.
Now in the East Bay. It's been a very hotly contested game to this point. Just a field goal separating these two teams as we get set for the 4th quarter.
I'm running some nickel with a lot of mixing up the blitzes on because this dude cannot seem to handle any blitz package.
So, sack. Work to be done.
I mean, it's apparently working. I got 8 sacks on the guy. He cannot seem to handle.
And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. 23 yards on the play. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
Oh, he's wide open.
He's got a man wide open, complete. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 at the 6. A very solid gain of 27. Now Prescott.
Oh, pick that up, man. Come on.
It's always a battle. Who's going to win on first down? The offense or the defense? Let's face it. If you get the ball, 4 yards or more on first down is what you're aiming for. They tried to throw for it there. Nice effort to knock that one away and bring up second down.
They come up here with another shot from the 6-yard line, and it's second and goal now.
Defense, and that's a surprise this close to the goal line, because ordinarily you use the back end of the end zone, the sidelines as extra defenders, and you want bigger people on the field.
Boom! Sack, sucker!
You never want to give up a sack. From the O-line's perspective, they need it for several reasons, especially because they felt like they left little brother down back there in the pocket.
Oh, no doubt. They have a ton of pride, and they go into every job wanting to keep that guy clean. They want that uniform with no grass stains, no dirt, nothing on it. But it's really, really difficult. You've got some terrific athletes. We're trying to put him
on. All right. We got a game here.
Kick is good. And in the fourth quarter, this game is tied. I tell you, the life of a kicker. He has not been called on the entire game. He's over there by the net. But they send him out here in the fourth quarter and say, right, hey, go tie the game.
Get this Cowboy fan right where I want him, though.
I just don't know how they do it. I really don't.
I should have scored on the last drive. No reason I shouldn't have scored on that.
That's a pressure kick. Gavin was never in doubt.
And he's able to get it across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down at the 21-yard line. And now Oakland ready to take the field. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right. They're none too pleased that they didn't punch it in for 6 points. But I also have to remember, they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them. Not easily done.
There and both of these defenses, they've had good coverage throughout this one.
No doubt about it. And in today's NFL, where we're used to a bit more scoring,
and he will go down. The Cowboys sack.
Man, that was a weak
sack on third down.
Oh, man, that was fun.
Here now, Johnny Townsend, as the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt.
That's not good. That was a terrible series.
Away. It's a high kick, and he got all of it. Now Austin. Wow, evasive.
Make a miss.
Time for a break. We'll come back and see how it all shakes out after this.
Man, I blew it.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. They'll start the drive with Elliott. Looking for an opening, not much there. He'll get it to the 39. P.J. Hall there to make the tackle. The Cowboys looking to get going again in a hurry.
But they picked up a little bit of yardage there, and now, in this situation, should be in no hurry to run a play really fast. Let the clock wind down.
Throw left side complete. It's Schultz, and he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line. That catch good for only a yard, and it'll be third down. The Cowboys on third down, 3 for 7 so far in this game. This will be third and 5. On the left side, Gallup's got it. And he'll get up to the 43-yard line. Now the Raiders. Raiders are going to use another timeout here as they get the stoppage with just over a minute to go in the game. Out now comes the Cowboys punter as he's on to punt for the first time this afternoon. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just over a minute to go in the game. Tie game, fourth quarter, and they're going for this thing on fourth down.
Damn it.
And they'll get this well past midfield.
Damn it.
Stop just before the 35.
Son of a
21
bitch.
Yards there. A big play on fourth down.
On freaking fourth down. You cocksucker.
Too much juice. It'll be out of bounds, incomplete. Amari Cooper, the intended target, and that'll bring up second down. So he's unable to complete it there, and just not the game that you would expect from him. He's been off the mark, really, start to finish.
Yeah, it makes you wonder what exactly is going on. Is he a little bit dinged up here, or is it just off?
Raider Reaction. Maybe he can get 2019 Offseason Madden Challenge. Message the page, getting our PlayStation 4 League or Xbox League. So only $25 buy-in. Every division winner gets a Raider Reaction prize pack. All the league winners get a autographed Derek Carr jersey. Ah, damn it.
But not before they're inside the 25. They give them 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs.
Boy, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of where holes are going to be.
I can't believe I'm going to lose this freaking Cowboy.
I have set him apart from many of the other
guys in
the league.
And the trend continues here in the fourth like it was in the first, second, and third. He's had nowhere to run.
And you're probably thinking to yourself, why do they keep feeding him the football? Well, they trust him first and foremost. They do believe that over time he might actually pop one of these runs. But bottom line is, he takes care of the ball well for them, so they keep handing it to him.
10th carry now for Elliott. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. And we are set for a great finish as that timeout comes in with 2 seconds.
I can't believe I lost.
So this is certainly a tough test here in the early career of the rookie kicker. 2 seconds on the clock. This for the win. And it is good.
I failed miserably.
And it'll be a good time in Big D tonight. The Cowboys have won it.
I lost.
Win in the National Football League. Charles, you never take that for granted, no matter who you're playing, no matter where.
That's all right. I'm going to grab another punt. I got one more game in me.
And you know you primed the pump all week in your own home facility.
I haven't played for a while, so I'm a little rusty. I need to get some games in before this Madden Challenge starts.
Band together and get it done.
Yeah. Move on.
So that'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our crew, I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. From Oakland, we sign off. So long, everybody.
PS4, put your money where your mouth is, man. Come on. Message the page. Get your spot secured. Everybody says, oh, I'll smash you. I'll whoop your ass. But let's see it. We're giving you an open forum. You can be live stream your games just like I'm doing right now, and let's see what you got. That's probably the first game I played in weeks. It's a lot different when I'm playing my son having to play somebody online. Let's try one more. We'll do one more quick match here. Let's see who we get this time. So if you're interested in the Raider Reaction 2019 Offseason Madden Challenge, message the page. We got a PlayStation 4 League and an Xbox League. It's only a $25 buy-in. Every division winner gets a Raider Reaction prize pack. If you win the league, you get an autographed Derek Carr jersey.
From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. A few short moments ago, these two teams made their way out of the Arrowhead Stadium tunnels, and the noise level in this place was just about off the charts. They're set for football.
Oh, I got the Chiefs. Come on. Oh, it's a salty Chiefs fan. Dude, I'm playing a salty Chiefs fan. My son probably will school me. The last league I played in with him, he ended up in the Super Bowl. I mean, I was eliminated long before him, so.
In the 1960s, the Chiefs and Raiders are underway.
It's some salty Chiefs fan trying to get over the fact they are going to get waxed next week at home.
Past the 20 to the 23-yard line.
Let's see here. Can't lose to a Dallas fan and a Chiefs fan back to back. That would just be pathetic.
The first carry now for Doug Martin.
Oh, I totally missed the hole, man. It was there.
Losing yardage back at the 22. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down.
A quick observation, Brandon, because early on in this game, I'm seeing linebackers putting their noses close to the line of scrimmage.
And my guess is the wheels are turning on that other sideline. As a play caller, you're filing that away right now, aren't you?
Yeah, you're trying to find that opportunity later on when you can play action them or stick something to them between the second and the third level.
Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted, but it winds up falling incomplete. Three and out, a real danger here on their opening drive as they come up on a third and 12. To throw, it's Carr.
Oh, come on.
Grab and pull down. Reggie Ragland with a big time
start. Great start.
Third down, and it'll be a loss of seven. Here's Johnny Townsend to punt it away. Tyreek Hill back deep for Kansas City.
Jesus, nice punt.
A great return there of 22 yards.
This is
and the Chiefs will have excellent field position here as they take over.
Three plays that went nowhere, and then I let them get it inside the 30. That's freaking fabulous.
Ware takes the give from Mahomes, and he'll get this one down to about the 27. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Now Mahomes throwing on second down. He's just going to dump this one onto his fullback out of the backfield. A good pickup there, 22.
And the big guy catches the ball out of the backfield, and oftentimes that's quite a surprise to the guys playing defense because not ordinarily thought as a pass catcher, it often works when they decide to dial it up.
A first trip to the red zone for KC. They've got it first and goal at the six. On this one, losing yardage to the seven. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
Early down stuff's to put this offense in a precarious position. We know that securing the point of attack, especially against the big body guys in the middle of this D, has got to be priority one.
Now from the seven, here's second and goal.
Surprised defensively, they were ready.
Yeah, totally stacked it up, unable to get it on third down.
The offense is going to stay out there. We'll see what the play call is. They need to find the right one here on fourth and goal.
To the offensive line, which they eagerly accept. I haven't met a lineman yet that doesn't want to run the ball more than throw it because they get to turn around and really smack someone. And boy, they got it done. I'm sure they were encouraging them on the sideline. Let's go. And let's run the ball.
I had that stand, man. I can't believe you guys are on fourth down.
Extra point up and through. And it's now a 7-0 game. Butker now to kick this one away.
My night this far on the Madden.
Fielded about a yard deep. The Raiders offense now, they trot back out, and on the last go around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense, get a couple of first downs, and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. Carr and the Raiders come up first and 10 at their own 26. Now Carr. And it's hauled in by Jared Cook. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. I think defensively, you're okay with that. Here in the first quarter, he's going to get some catches, but they rally to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that, you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch. Now you put the offense in a position where every series, they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to stall them out when you do that.
Ready to go now in the second quarter. Brandon Gordon, Charles Davis. It's the Raiders in possession of the football. And they've got it here with a first down.
intercepted. Instead, second down.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You'd have to think on early downs like that first down there, need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
Now Carr, after the incomplete pass, brings him up second and 10. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he might have got this across midfield, not by much. They'll mark it down at the 49. 2 yards on the carry there, and it's going to lead him to third down. Pretty good little two-play sequence there. You force the incompletion, then a very short pickup.
Yeah, now maybe you bring in an extra defensive back or two because you want to try and defend on third down. They like to play those nickel or sub packages, don't they?
It's a pretty big one. They get the conversion on third down.
I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out position because he creates mismatches with his size. The slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. Maybe just a slight detour on what's been a strong drive. Here's second and 11. Carr to throw on second down. And complete right side.
Sticks it right in there.
And inside the 20 before he's brought down. A Raiders first down. Carr hooking up with Cook. Into the red zone for the first time. They have a first and 10 at the 18. They'll run it down.
Oh,
and a loose yardage here. Knocked back to the 19-yard line. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
It's not a bad idea. Set up in the gun. Send a bunch of guys out wide and let the defense think you're going to try and put one in the end zone. But here, the draw play just gets bottled up from the start, and he'll wind up losing yardage.
Now Carr throwing on second down. Looking middle, and it's incomplete. Defensively, Charles, they continue to really limit this offense as far as yardage goes.
Yeah, you're exactly right. They've been assignment sound, staying in their lanes, keeping proper leverage, and communicating well, too.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Working from the gun, it's Carr. This is caught. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. And now the passing game here in the second quarter. Starting to heat up a little bit.
Don't you feel the rhythm starting to happen, right? You see it now. The confidence is starting to rise. I think now as a play caller, because that has happened, you lean on it a little bit more. You don't go totally away from running the football, but you do say, guess what? We can throw it. We can throw it well with a whole lot of confidence.
That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. Line of scrimmage, again, the 40-yard line,
fucking
second and goal. 2 minutes remain here in the first half. We're back to Arrowhead after this. Line of scrimmage, again, the 4-yard line, second and goal.
Oh, shit!
Intercepted. Picked up by Reggie Ragland. And he'll be stopped shy of the 15 at the 14-yard line on the return. An exciting week with a divisional round coming up on the NFC side of things, Charles. Dallas at LA, the Rams, Philadelphia at New Orleans. What do you think?
Well, I can't wait because Dallas at the Los Angeles Rams, the Rams feel like they've gotten their mojo back down the stretch on offense. Dallas feels like they can pound and bruise against anyone with Ezekiel Elliott carrying the load. is going to be fun. Remember, they played earlier this year, and New Orleans wiped out Philadelphia.
And you'll be calling that game. Enjoy it, partner.
Can't wait.
On the run, it's Ware. And this one will go to the 28-yard line. Just 4 yards on the pickup, but that's good enough to extend the drive.
And there's the first tackle of the game for Cole Joseph. He's one of those safeties that you can utilize in any way you want. But I will have to say, I think the number one thing he does best is tackle.
Now a play fake here on first down. He's going to launch this thing way downfield. And he bats it away, and it falls
down. Dude, I blocked it right too.
Former Buckeye first-rounder Gerrion Conley there to knock that away.
Well, partner, they're not content to run this one out as we head towards the half, trying to hit a big chunk play right there and add to their score.
Now, this is a confident group. At the very least, they're thinking field goal.
Yeah, and I don't blame them one bit. I don't think you sit on the ball going into the half when you have a chance to put some more points on the board.
Seconds now on the clock here. He was looking for Tyreek Hill that time. Third down here. To throw, it's Mahomes.
Come on, there's two.
Both players had a shot at that one. Neither can get it. And it brings up fourth down.
That was a touchdown.
On fourth down on is Dustin Colquitt to kick us away.
Two of you.
They'll send this one into the Midwestern air, and it's a good one.
A little computer love.
This
Come
is
on.
Harris. A nice job on the return there. 16 yards. And there'll be time for maybe one final play before halftime. The Raiders offense now making their way back out onto the field. And from this spot in the field with the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take one more shot before the clock runs out.
And his throw's going to be incomplete. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. Okay, Coach, appreciate it. A one touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half.
All right. It's only a one score game. I can't believe I threw an interception from the two.
Ready for the start of the third quarter. The Chiefs have the lead. Set to receive the football.
That's all right. The defense is still
This will be
there.
Taken to the back of the end zone.
Just stop here. Get the ball back.
This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. Here comes the Chiefs offensive.
Now, if you're interested in getting in our Raider Reaction 2019 Madden Offseason Challenge, message the page. We have a lead for PS4 as well as Xbox Lane. $25 buy-in. Every division winner gets a Raider Reaction prize pack. If you win the Xbox or the PS4 lead, you will get an autographed Derek Carr jersey. All this for just $25. The only commitment is one game a week. You have to play one game over a 7-day period. That is it. League reboots every Sunday, play a 16-game regular season plus the playoffs. Super Bowl will be around the last weekend of June, first weekend of July. So think you got game, think you're so much better than me and everybody else, then let's see it. We'll be doing every Monday on Raider Reaction. Monday we'll be streaming games, we'll be talking about the league.
3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be
second. If you need something to help you get through the lack of Raider football for the offseason, come join us. Let's have some fun. Stream some games. I'll be streaming all my games on Madden Monday. My opponent every week, I'm going to try to schedule it on Monday night so that I can stream my games live on the page.
Here we go.
On play action, it's Mahomes.
Smash!
And down he goes. Frosty Rocker.
He's the bad Frosty Rucker.
He takes him down for a loss of 9.
Xbox One. Yes, there is an Xbox division. Message the Raider Reaction page. We'll give you all the info. As soon as you get your buy-in and your spots locked down, we'll move you over to our private owners group where all of the discussion will be happening throughout the season. So don't miss out. You're going to be sitting there. You're going to be like, damn, man. This guy, this looks like fun. I wish I would have done that. And it's going to be too late. So don't be that guy to sit there and didn't jump when you should have. The league's going to start. We're going to be drawing randomly for teams live on February 10th. League will be starting on Monday, February 11th. So get in.
Here's Dustin Cole.
Don't miss out on your opportunity to help fill the void this offseason.
This one away, and boy, it's another boomer. We'll call that a 47-yard punt, a return of just three. And the Raiders will take over now, first and 10. So here comes the Raiders offense getting ready for their first possession of the second half. They were able to get the stop defensively. Now a chance really to set the tone here in quarter three.
They can really take charge, can't they? And this is probably how it was drawn up at the half.
Oh, shit. Get the defensive stop and come right up for a pick and pick on the first down.
And they'll start with great field position at the 41-yard line.
That was a terrible fucking pass, man. Come on. You didn't come out of the break for shit. Is doing good, but I cannot get the fucking ball going on the offensive side, man. Jesus.
Well, the first play of the drive,
run, can't pass.
Now they'll look to move it forward here on second and 14. On second down, here's Mahomes. And he's going to drop this off to his fullback. And he is going to lose yardage here. He'll wind up losing three. And now it's third down. A pass for negative yardage, obviously no good. Maybe he shouldn't have thrown it, or maybe he shouldn't have caught it.
I think we were seeing it at the same time, weren't we? Maybe you let that one go, right? Because you can see the lost yardage about to develop. But that goes against every instinct of a receiver. They're taught to catch everything. So it's really hard to be mad.
Man, I'm going to have to play a lot of Madden over the next month.
So negative yardage, a loss of three on second down.
I can't be coming into this league with like scrub.
Now Mahomes.
Oh, come on, Arden. Make that pick, baby.
They would have loved one there, but at least it does get them to fourth down.
Not only was the call spot on, how about the execution of that defense right there? The zone was absolutely locked up tight. He was trying to force it in there on third down.
But if there's a time to force it, he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly right. Third down, you got to try and find something. There's nothing available there for him.
Colquitt on to kick as he sends it away. So out come the Raiders. And last time, one play interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it.
Shut up, man. Listen to this shit. I'm even getting shit talked by the goddamn computer fucking
monsters. A one-point drive where you throw an interception. A lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give them a chance.
Maybe play action.
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in it.
Six rushes for negative 3 yards, man. I cannot get nothing going on the ground. That's for damn sure.
This guy has to be a priority before moving up to the next level, because the big fella, he just ate that one alive, just stuffed it. In fact, before the game, he was talking to us, and he's like, hey, these pants make me look fat. And we said, nah, man, you're just a whole lot of guy.
He is a well over 300 pounds. He's a big man. There's a quick hitter on the slant. That's complete. First down, Raiders. The former Packer, Jordy Nelson, on the receiving end from Carr.
This has to go down as one of the simpler routes in the playbook, but oh so effective. Nice completion there. Keeps the sticks moving.
First down, here's the run with Martin. And not a whole lot to speak of there as they'll bring him down shy of the 20. The pass rush specialist, D Ford, in on the stop. You know, despite the scoreline, I think they've got to like where they are here. They're on the road and just one big play away from getting right back in this game.
I'm going to follow right along with you because the spot they're in now is a credit to their defense. They've kept their middle by making the plays that they've made, and that just means you're one big score away from being right back there.
Now, the question is, can this offense step up?
I needed
and make
that play right there.
That's been an issue for them in this game. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. They'll run it now out of the gun.
Dude, why did I not
get this? Nowhere. Losing yardage back near midfield at the 49. We're back now in KC. It's Raider football here, but they're on the short side of the scoreboard right now as we begin the fourth. Maybe just a slight detour on what's been a strong drive. Here's second and 11. Looking to throw on second down. Carr. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And he's going to get this one down to the edge of the red zone. He got 29 yards that time. Now here's a defensive timeout called by the Chiefs. It's just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's first and 10. Throwing on first down is Carr.
Oh my God, I didn't.
And I do believe this is going to line up a safety.
That's a safety, baby.
How about that for a wacky play? Wow, what a disaster. You talk about a guy making a good play on the interception and then just trying to
get
a
return. What was a disaster? Well, man, it's third fucking pick.
To your own end zone after such a great play. Totally disoriented and gave up 2 points for his team.
And remember, following the safety,
that might just win me the game right there if I can screw around.
Kick it from the 20.
Actually, goddamn score.
It's taken in at the 9. And now Oakland ready to take the field. And with 3 interceptions thrown already, we'll see. Do they rely more on the ground game here?
They may have to change things offensively to try and settle things down, not just for the guy throwing the ball, but for the rest of the offensive unit, because his confidence has to be shaken a little bit. And you just wonder, is the backup going to start to warm up a little bit over on the sideline?
Now after the INT, it's Carr. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete.
Trying to erase that deficit all at once. One big shot. He took it. Unfortunately for him, incomplete.
From the 34, they'll come to the line on second and 10. Carl try it again on second down. In the middle of the field, he's got Nelson. And he'll get up to the 43-yard line. They'll get 9 there as that sets him up better for third down.
You can see the time and effort and thought that they put into their passing game because it was evident right there. It looks like a simple pitch and catch, but you and I both know that they have planned for this and worked hard to make it happen.
And it's a short one here, complete to the tight end. It's a gain of 3 and it gets him to first.
When an offense reads blitz, doesn't matter where it's coming from, tight ends know that they become a big part of the passing game because they should be an easy outlet when all those extra bodies are trying to get to the quarterback, a hot route, so to speak.
They'll run it now out of the gun, and he'll fight his way forward to about the 48-yard line. Give him a couple on the carry there, 2nd and 8. He has just been completely taken out of this game. We're in the fourth quarter. He's single digits in the rushing department.
And I know we look at him because the numbers do go to his production, But how about the guys blocking for him? They don't just have his number as a ball carrier. They've got the number of the offensive line and the other guys because they're getting to him before he can get started.
Goes underneath to Martin. They'll get a couple yards on that one, and that'll bring up a third down. They should have got more out of that, though. He was wide open.
I love how emphatic you are with that call, because that's exactly what I was thinking. Wide open in the flat. Give him a ball that he can use to get upfield with, not just catch and go over the sideline. They call success some yardage there.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw.
Oh.
He took the contact as he was throwing it, and the ball drops incomplete.
Well, any incompletion is good for a defense. But when you add to it, you get a little hit on the quarterback, knock him to the ground, make him think a little bit, hopefully knock him off his game, especially in a game of this magnitude, this tight in the fourth quarter, you got to feel pretty good as a defense.
One score down, here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. Now Carr, got to have this one. Conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10.
All you have to do is message the Raider Reaction page. We will get you in.
A drastic shift forward. And this defense here going to burn their second timeout. But you can also factor in another timeout that they'll get when the clock stops at the 2-minute warning.
Does this retard know if you just push the big button in the middle of your controller? Time calls a fucking timeout.
As they stop it before the 2-minute warning with 2:09 to go in the game. In the game thus far, the crowd getting into it as we come up on a big third down. Shotgun now for Carr, and he fires one but incomplete. So this defense, they looked a little shaky to start the drive, but bottom line, they're a play away from finishing it off.
They rocked them a little bit on this drive, didn't they? But as you and I both know, it's not how you start, it's how you finish. They have a chance to end it right here.
Down by five, they've got to go for it here on fourth down. Back to throw. And it's caught. And he is in. Touchdown.
Touchdown, baby.
Say never situation, but to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish them off.
A score that puts them in front here late, but now you got to rally your kick team, don't you, and say the last thing we need is a big return.
And what happens is guys get overeager, get out of their lane because they're so excited they want to make the last tackle. You mess up, could come back at you a long way.
So that effort gives them a 3-point cushion and guarantees that a field goal going forward won't beat them.
Yeah, that's really good strategy because that's all you care about. Not getting beat at this stage, at least give your team a fighting chance.
This will be taken very short.
That's a shitty kick, dude.
And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. And the Chiefs now getting set to go. And right now these guys, they're shuffling a little bit, maybe doubting, because three straight drives have ended with them punting the football away.
Yeah, so you start pointing fingers at each other a little bit, asking a lot of questions. What are you seeing? What are you getting?
Message the page to get in our Raider Reaction Madden Offseason Challenge 2019. We have a PlayStation 4 League as well as an Xbox One League, $25 buy-in. All division winners get a Raider Reaction prize pack. If you win your league, you get an autographed Derek Carr jersey. Oh, son of a bitch. That's the biggest plays out of fucking game.
Very nice pickup of 33 yards. First down now, but that clock rolling.
He's got no fucking time lost. I can't believe it was that.
He'll look to throw. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down. I guess you can't be afraid to take those chances late in the game. He tried to fit that one in there. Nice job, though, defensively.
But to your point, it was a nice job for knocking the ball away. But you're also right. You can't be afraid to take those chances. That means your guys going downfield to catch the ball, they've got to elevate their game and come down with these in order to keep your offense moving.
He's back to throw. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 12 yards there as they keep this drive rolling. It's another first down. And the Raiders are going to signal for a timeout. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. Chiefs on third down. Not good. 0 for 4 thus far. This is third and 7.
Here we go now. 3rd and 39.
Now Mahomes. He's going to find ball here. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
This is where hustle and urgency come into play. I think you got to get up there and spike it.
He couldn't quite hold it. Incomplete.
When you get your backs in the shadow of your goal line, you've got to be physical in that situation because there's not a whole lot of space, not a lot of wild plays that could be run there.
That's put up or shut up time. Defensively, nice job just to make sure they didn't complete it on that play.
Here we go. 390.
To throw is Mahomes.
Shit.
And this is caught. Touchdown.
Son of a bitch.
And they've taken the lead here.
This one right here gave up because that score, they might want to try and rush back into this stadium.
Yeah, what looks like is going to be the game deciding score, although a little bit of time left, so you can't count your chickens before they're hatched.
Well, some bitch, that sucks.
You and I, we're not going anywhere. We want to see this
one
after up and good, and the lead is now 14-10. Now to kick this one away. Here comes Nelson. Now on the return.
Oh, and he fumbles. Of course he did. Of course he did. Of fucking course he did.
How many times in the course of
fuck
the game
you
talk about momentum plays? And I think we just saw one there. Just scored, right?
You
just
fucking
took the lead.
Chump.
Just took the lead, went downfield, got the ball free.
You're going to be a pink slip hanging in your locker when you get in there at the end of the game.
Now.
Fucking rookie.
On.
Your ass is
so
cut.
First and 10 now from the 30.
If this was during my season, I'd cut your ass.
Black 58 rail.
get this one down to about the 27.
Yeah, this is a good game. I fucking lost. Well, this is why I'm practicing. But if you're interested in getting in the league, Raider Reaction 2019 Madden Offseason Challenge, message the page, get yourself in. We've got a bunch of invoices out. It's on first-come, first-served basis. As soon as you pay your invoice, we add you to the Owners League, and your spot is confirmed. Until then, it's not. So, if you're interested, you think you can beat me, think you can beat all the other guys, we'll see what you got. Put your money where your mouth is. I'm out. I'll see you tomorrow night. Peace, love, Raider Nation.